So, how is it? I look so orange. Why is it so orange looking? But how's it going, guys and girls? It is Oakley here. Almost gone over. Had a few bevs. Yeah, how's it going? Oakley here. Got a vlog, obviously. Moving through the house. The house is a little bit messy. We've got a few of the boys round. We've got some challenges coming tonight, lads. We've got a serious challenge coming tonight. It's going to be epic. You'll see it probably, it's Monday today, maybe have it edited tomorrow for you guys, which would be pretty decent. So let's just show you the boys we've got round. So we've got Roman's taking part.
What's going on?
Do you want to give yourself a quick little introduction?
Yeah, so we're here at Oakley's house, going to be down with some drinks. I'm not much of a lad, that's for Weller to kind of say. Weller, I hope you say that. Weller, you're a lad, one of those.
One of the cheeky little one, yeah. Of them. We got heard of Buffalo, obviously, so, know him. He's a ladies man.
I am, I've got my Coors Light.
Because he's a boy, he knows, he just knows. He just absolutely knows.
Doesn't taste as good in a can.
It doesn't, does it? What's this also, this cheeky little number? What's that cheeky little number?
This is actually a Smirnoff straight vodka. They put it in a Smirnoff ice bottle because I went to a really dodgy place down the road. They told me it was a 65%.
Oh, it's not. And we've got Jack here.
Strawberry cider.
Do you want to give your name first?
Oh yeah, Ezekiel Gaming HD.
There you go. Yeah, exactly. There we go. Almost. Is that your first?
That's my first.
Jax needs to catch up. Actually, I think I'm on like my fifth.
Yeah, I'm not.
Roman's on his zero. Yeah.
I'm on air.
Literally.
I'm saving the gold.
We're literally waiting for Weller, because shock. Okay. We were meant to be here at 5 o'clock. It's now 5 past 7, and Weller is still not here. We're meant to be at 5 p.m. To get it all sorted out, get the challenge on the way. We're going for the mammoth of batch recording like videos. We're actually trying to shoot 5 videos today, like tonight, before the sun goes down. And shock, it's freaking... It's rained. I'm not going to lie. It's rained today. Which is just not good news at all. There's slugs all over the grass. It's just not what you need. Like, we're going to try to record a football video. Hopefully it's dry enough that we can still do that. We're going to be doing some drunk penalties, which can be hopefully really funny. Hopefully that'll be up for you on like Wednesday. But the challenge is going to be really, really, really good fun. But we're obviously just waiting for Weller. He's just taking so freaking long. He's just doing my nutting. He's not really doing my nutting, but it's just. What can you do? He just got back from Zante though, to be fair, so to be fair, he's actually, how tan do I look? Is it just me or do I look like really orange? I don't know why I look so orange today. But yeah, should be a really good challenge as well. Like the actual dynamics, I'd rather just explain it actually on the day, but this is actually the first time that we're like doing like sort of like a group challenge. We're gonna do like a group would you rather as well. In fact, this video is going on now, so I can tell you about. So yeah, we're going to be doing a group would you rather while slightly intoxicated. So if you're not following me on Twitter already, be sure to do that, because I'll be tweeting out asking you guys for like some questions for the would you rather. Excuse me. So yeah, be sure to be following me there, and then we can get that sorted. So yeah, we'll be able to get that underway and just. Sorry if it looks a little bit weird. But yeah, we're going to be doing that. So yeah, be sure to be following me. And I'll be tweeting out a little bit later. I probably shouldn't really be doing a vlog at the moment, like in this state. However, it's just something literally to pass the time until freaking Joe shows up. I don't even know when he's... Oh, I've got your phone here, by the way. But yeah, hopefully he's going to be here soon. Sooner rather than later. But I just don't know. Said that what?
Said that twice, I think. Don't worry, Karen.
Oh no, mate.
I'm having one of your beers.
You've had, okay. Fucker. So yeah, that's that. But yeah, also, I meant to ask you guys, how many of you guys are going to Gamescom? Because the other day, obviously I said that I was going, but I wanted to know, like, I just want to know like if any of you guys are going to be there, living up in Germany and stuff like that, maybe some German fans. I don't know if I've got any German fans watching. So yeah, basically, I think that's pretty much it. For now at least. Very, very short vlog actually. Literally just basically a time killer. Just an absolute time killer. Anything else I need to say? Don't think there is. Nope. I think we're good to rock and roll. Gonna be obviously going to Oceania tonight as well. So if I see any of you lads out, come and say hello. I always see so many people out on a Monday night actually thinking about it. Also, I broke my record actually. True, this is fun fact. broke my record for the most number of kick. Guess what my number is? The amount of kick-ups I can do. Leave it in the comments right now. I'm gonna tell you in about 5 seconds. It was 8, but I did 9 earlier. I know you're impressed. Anyway, I'm gonna go now because I know I'm making a dick of myself. So I've been Oakley. You guys are absolutely fantastic. I'm gonna walk back through the kitch into my room, as we always do. Going a little bit dark. It's so messy in here.
I was standing on the palm and like.
Jack picked up some shoes earlier as well.
Yeah.
What, do you know what brand they are?
I don't know, I didn't even look to be honest.
Adidas, but other brands are available.
Hudson shoes.
Hudson shoes.
Yeah.
Have you eaten your Nando's yet?
Hudson, yeah, give him some free shit.
Look what Jack's been brave enough to try and venture with tonight.
A whole bottle.
He's an absolute screen officer in the garage, mate. If you guys saw my neck nominate, that was actually the drink that I chose, and bad idea. Anyway, I've been Oakley. You guys have been fantastic. Hope you have a good day. Do you guys want to say goodbye as well? Do you want to do like a really cute like group goodbye?
See you later.
Bye. Yeah, happy time. It's like Teletubbies. All right, speak to you.